guys, welcome to a new Let's Play video of Astroneer. I'm here with my buddy AV, and today we're just gonna do some stuff. Most likely gonna just adventure out. AV could say hey.
Hey.
But today we're just gonna go see if we could expand, gather, and build. As you guys can see, we do have a little blue line, and that little blue line is actually our oxygen tank, and we do need to get resources to expand those little oxygen holes. Like I restated before from my last video, Monday through Friday I'm doing a Let's Play video with Z-Hall, that's actually Yi, on Stardew Valley, and it's modded, so gonna be pretty interesting. I will be doing some Monster Hunter shorts on my journey to Master Rank 100. So we have here some equipment. We have here our research little tab. Me and Avi actually played this game before, but it's been a while and we just need some refreshers, so we started brand new. So tab wise, we do have these stuff that we can invent. We spend some bit currency to unlock these. Let's actually, we do have compounds. Let's see, here I have that. We need a 3D printer. That's pretty funny because this game actually goes off of 3D printing. Let me just see. Have you figured out, AV? I just forgot about it.
What are we looking for?
So we do have a small. Yeah. So you click tab and then you see a small printer.
Yep. Yeah, I'm looking at it right now.
How the heck do you craft again?
You need compounds for that, sir.
Yeah, but we do have compounds. Well, I have compounds. Right here. So we have compounds, and there's organic material. I just threw in your backpack.
Yes,
oh, I see. So click tab. No, click, yeah. Go to your backpack, actually. With Q. And then you can see under your backpack, you can use the compounds to actually craft things. Funny because when I mentioned in my Slime Rancher Let's Play, I'm doing a biology major. I just hate chemistry, but this game is like entirely about chemistry, different elements and different compounds. Do you craft I accidentally crafted some more oxygen poles.
On accident. Tethers?
Yeah, some tethers. Too many of them.
I'm not able to build the printers through here.
Are you sure you're looking at it correctly?
Yeah, it's just the bottom of the backpack right over here.
Yeah, so you go okay. Give us a minute. Right. So we go. Okay,
you just can try.
Just throwing. Okay. So on the bottom of the backpack, AV, there's like little arrows. And there's little arrows you can shift through the.
Yeah, I know.
So we need a mini generator. We need a mini generator. All right. We'll be back in just a minute. I just want to figure out or just we're
give
just
it,
gonna
cap out. Give it to me.
Alright.
We're gonna have to redo this.
Okay, no, we're not redoing this. So we got a small I see small printer. Alright.
We're blind.
Alright, we are back and we just figured out how to craft a little bit. It took us a while, but we figured it out. We had to throw that there, and then 3D printer. We need to plug this guy in here. Now we could. Oh, we don't really need this, but eventually we will. That's just a battery generator. All right, we're just gonna examine this and see what we can make. We do need a... I think we need a platform. All right, we're just gonna go out and just go grab stuff.
I go crash.
I'm gonna grab more of these organic compounds and bring them back. There you go. Go here and there. So very soon you guys are probably gonna see me do some shorts for Slime Rancher. I'm working on that at the moment. And new splash art. Let's just take a look. Oh my god. I gotta empty out my backpack. We're gonna take out all the organic stuff and just throw it here. I remember the last time me and AV played, we just kind of just threw stuff everywhere. Where? And it did not look well. Have you found any more compounds?
Yes, I have.
I have not. Okay, I see some over there.
What are we gonna build right now?
So what we're gonna do is build a platform and then put stuff on there. I was just mentioning to AV that we're gonna act, well, since we started this Let's Play series, we're gonna actually 100% everything. We're gonna do 100% all the achievements in this whole game. Grab that. Alright, that should be enough. Nope, we can grab a little bit more. Oh no! I forgot. Oxygen. Oh no.
Yeah.
I'm dying.
Oh, your tether is down. You have a tether bundle, put it down.
I know, but I forgot to.
Oh, you gotta bring it back. You have to come back to the base.
Okay, I see it. Oh god.
Oh, I think I don't... you want this? Hold here, on. Come take the platform. I dropped it for you.
Okay. Wait, let me just double check something. Oh, wow. That's why. You know why the tether bundles weren't working? Because we forgot. I forgot that you could actually, you get some free orders. So we need the oxygen tank, which will be hooked up here. And now our tether bundles will work. There you go.
We didn't have to make anything. We have platforms already.
I know, we just have everything. It's been too long. We're just gonna open these up. You can open that too, AV. Wow. Let me just, how do I rotate this again? That's how long it was. A shift or... Can I how do I okay, I'm confused. How the heck do I rotate this? Shift or you had to put that on the platform, AV.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Yeah, I was like, what are you doing over there?
Just looking at it.
Trying to figure out. Here, just see if you could. Yeah,
what do you want me to do with this?
Rotate it. I don't know. I forgot how to rotate it. I'm just like placing it back down and then picking it back up. You can rotate it. I forgot how to.
C and V. Oh, it's C and V, my friend. C and V. Okay.
Alright, here, let me handle this platform real quick. Okay, so we're gonna have it like this. and then you could place it right down. All right, and then we just had to plug it in. There you go. And now we could craft other stuff. Oh, what are you crafting?
Like a bigger printer.
A bigger printer, I guess. I was thinking about
it's for later.
Okay, I was like probably investing in like a research center. So the research center station actually gives us more variety of research points when we bring out like these minerals. There's other types of objects, but for now we're just gonna see a lot of these huge rocks. If I can remember, is if you have more energy, things work more efficiently. So we can have use for this guy. There we go. Works slightly faster. Alright, so since that is being built, I'm just gonna go grab more material. See, this is a good example. So like, there's like plant matter like this. Like this little flower is used as a research sample. So in a way, we are scientists at the moment. Alright, AV, it's built. I don't know where you're gonna put that. We do need to make a bigger platform then.
I'm an astronaut, sir.
I know, but thankfully you
watch me get lost in space.
Oh yeah. Just to mention it, I remember AV, well, the game was kind of buggy and AV would crash when he would go outer space. We lost so many materials, and then you could see it. If you look up in the sky, you'll see like a little ship that just hovers around the planet because of the crash. So it's pretty funny. I gotta mention, like, Slime Rancher had a really good atmosphere. Like the sky, you can see the stars and stuff. And Astroneer is almost just like it. You actually can see the planets rotating around us. So it's fairly nice. But enough with chattering. I'm gonna go grab more materials. Gonna drop these guys. Drop all these guys. Gonna make more tether bundles. I have to mention too, when you craft, you actually use energy. You can see the, like these yellow bars right here. We consume energy every time we craft something in our backpack. It's something that we have to remember because I think our third buddy was Bruce was supposed to he's not online consistently, so I haven't asked him, but he actually died because he consumed all the energy in his backpack and he did not have any energy or lights and he died underground. Maybe you weren't on for that, but that happened.
I'm not surprised. Oh, well, looks like I'm stuck down here.
What happened?
I fell.
And you'll get back up.
And I can't get up. Guess I'm about to be the next Bruce.
Nah, you'll be fine. Alright, so we kind of didn't grab that materials like I planned, but we should be able to grab it now. So our main priority right now is just grabbing materials, usually surface materials, and then we can actually go underground. There you go. I see some compounds over there. Grab all these. Oops. I'm gonna keep going and bring these back, and then we're gonna craft a bigger platform for the giant 3D printer that AV built. What are you doing? Are you still stuck underground?
I'm lost in the jungle now. Nah, I found my way back up. We're good.
Okay, that's good. And we're just gonna unload all our junk here. Craft some of these. More organic compounds. We're just gonna toss them here. Should be able to make a research set. Okay, we need resin. There you go. Resin. Isn't this resin right here? Oh, that's organic compound. Resin is actually a different compound. Can you find some resin? It looks like a sea sponge.
Hey, I'm back. I have been slain.
What?
This is a nice looking mushroom I touched and it blew up.
Oh, you mean the green fungus?
Nope.
Oh.
Purple.
I could say I like the graphics in here because you can see all these little plants blowing in the distance. But now our main priority is to get- Oh, okay, I see some resin in the distance. Like I said, it looks like a sea sponge. Here it is. So now we have some resin. Later on, materials start being really scarce and it's really hard to find different minerals and organic material that we need. But later on we do have access to other planets. Yeah, see some of these little guys. I'm gonna put them on our gun. There you go, and bring it back. And then we'll make a research center. You can say whatever you need, AV, if... I know...
I'm just exploring.
Okay.
Just wait. Getting some more materials.
I was explaining to AV how sometimes I will be talking. It seems like I'm talking to myself, but I'm not talking to myself in a sense. Alright, we're gonna build this guy. We have resin compounds.
Alright, making my way back.
Okay. There you go. Just to speed up some stuff. We are gonna put that there. Okay, let's see if we could craft some other stuff. We do need more energy. Nope. Small camera. Packager. Those are actually really helpful in the future, but we're not gonna touch those. Canisters, beacons, floodlights, generator. I think. Okay, so we do need more research points. But our goal is probably grabbing not a small generator, but power cell maybe. Alright, this is built. Oh, we need like a bigger platform. No, that's a larger one.
You can make the platform off here.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a large, and we just need. What do we need? Resin? Two resin.
I just brought some back. I'm gonna go get some more.
Okay. There you go. Gonna do this, and we're just gonna wait for that. Go off and go explore a little bit more. Or you know what? I think we have enough bundles. Craft more of these, drop these guys into our litter junk that's not organized. It will be organized in the future. There you go. And now we're just gonna go underground. I did say that we're not gonna go underground, but I'm just gonna say we're just gonna go underground. I'm gonna put one right there. There are, like I mentioned before, there are materials down here that we need. And it's better just to have access to this not too far away from the base. Yeah, I forgot. We need canisters. Oh no, I think I'm stuck.
A few moments later.
Okay, I'm up. Did you craft me one?
Yeah, I did. Oh, there you are.
Nice.
I was wondering what happened to you.
We're just gonna put it.
Have fun with that.
Should just fill up, I think. There you go. Now we can move things out. Oops.
Much, much, much later.
I was like, build a...
Oh, you're right. You're on the other side of the wall. Research engine? No, I thought that was you.
I mean, like, do you build a large platform?
We have one already. Build another one?
No. Oh, if we already have it, then it's just fine then.
Yeah, that's what we put the printer on. Unless that was the medium one. Hold on. Going back to base. I'll go check.
Oops.
Alright. Almost there.
Alright, I made a little entrance to this cave. Not too hard to get down.
Oh, I guess we didn't have one yet. No, we do have one.
Right, now we have access to... I forget what this pink material is called. Oh, quartz. So we have enough quartz, we're gonna bring it back. We're gonna have to wrap it up very soon, but we're gonna do some last minute things before we do that. Okay, just come on, let's go, keep going. The only thing why I don't like the... We do have access to other tools and we can smooth this out. It becomes more convenient after you smoothed out the little pathway, so it's much quicker to move around. Okay, we have more quartz. Yeah,
built the platform and I put the large printer on there already.
Okay. This that.
Oh, wait. We're gonna put the research chamber on there?
Yeah, I was like, what the? Oh, yeah.
There you go.
And then now we can throw that in there. And we gotta activate it. There you go. And it will make another platform for the large 3D printer. We need... Just throw down two resins. There you go. And now we have another large platform.
There you go. Take this beacon.
Oh, yeah. So we don't get lost. Let me just put this guy down, or... Zip. Gonna grab this guy over here. How come I can't pick it up? Okay.
You have to, You got it?
Right, yeah, right. I got it. We just gotta wait for this guy to be crafted. I think we did a lot today. We found materials and we tethered around. We got the research center that's crucial, so we can have points to our research for a little inventions. And I don't, why is this slowing down? Oh, okay. There you go. Oh, whoa, okay. Oh, for the little things, Amy, make sure you don't, what's the word for it? Like, don't just research it by pressing and holding it, because you get more points if you throw into the research center.
Oh, oops. Oh, well, there goes all that hard work.
I know, right? Alright, just as a recap, we actually gathered enough materials, we made our research center, we made our 3D printers, I think we did a lot today, and to wrap things up, I'm Jagaimo Knight, and that's AV, and we'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!